St. Peter's men's basketball would like to recognize the seniors from Fairfield University. First, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Amadou Sidibe, Steve Smith, and Andrew Leone. And behind the Western Patriots, St. Peter's University Athletics would like to thank the following corporate partners for their support of St. Peter's University basketball. Anaconda Sports, the Hospital for Special Surgery, and the Hospital of St. Peter's University Athletics, and the Academy Bus Company. When you say basketball on the map, you mean the Rock, the official ball for over a decade. As Dick Vitale says, the Rock is awesome, baby.
Thank you.
35, but dear Walton. That is his first personal, team's first of the half. At the foul line for Fairfield, number 3, Tyler Nelson, shooting. Traveling violation, Fairfield basketball. Checking in those tags. Peacocks, number 33, Curtis Cobb. Checking in for St. Peter's, number 23, Sam Edowu. Also checking in for the Peacocks, number 0, Nick Griffin.
Thank you.
baskets for number 13, Jonathan Casabalo. And the basket here is now number 15, Mamadou Njai, his first personal team second of the half. You can find the app in your iTunes or Google Play Store simply by searching for Peacock Prime Rewards. St. Peter's Athletics would like to give a special. Fairfield basketball. David Casamato. Timeout taken by St. Peter's. This is a 30-second timeout.
Number 21, Andrew Sidibe.
dead ball, St. Peter's basketball. Checking in for St. Peter's, number 15, Mother Egshine. Also for the Peacocks, checking in is number 1, Kavon Baker.
Thank you.
Stags foul, number 33, Curtis Cobb. Number 20, Chaz Patterson.
Fairfield 22. And
the conclusion of the halftime performances by the dance and cheer teams, all the students. So my Johnny don't know. St. Peter's Peacocks will open up the second half on defense. Checking in for Fairfield, number 33, Curtis Cobb.
Thank you.
Peacocks, number 35, Cordier Walton, shooting through one. Second year Peacocks, number 24, Quinn Taylor. Fairfield foul on number 3, Colin Nelson. That is his first personal. Team's second of the half. Timeout on the floor. zero, Nick Griffin. That is his first personal, team's first and a half.
Shelley.
process by number 11, Denise Shelton, as his first personal team's third and a half. At the free throw line for the Peacocks, number 35, Cordier Walton, shooting one. Checking in for the Peacocks, number 3, Travis Weich, and for Fairfield, number 10, Thomas Nolan. Out of bounds, Stags basketball.
Ah!
basket scored by number 13, Jonathan Casabato.
Defense!
number 30, Andrew Leone. Number 0, Nick Griffin. Number 2, J.R. William. Number 5, Sean Parkstam. Number 15, Mamadou Enja. Number 23, Sam Edone.
Thank you. Yeah.